Alrighty, Roo. Let's do this shit. I'm excited.
Hold Y to enable menu narration. Press menu skip.
What does that do? Is that like brightness? Looks like we gotta disable some nudity. Ubisoft Connect already, huh? Let's see what we got. Let's see what goodies we can get into. Spartan bow. Get some cool tattoos. That's pretty cool. Go ahead and get that. Go ahead and get that, sure. How would you get this? Oh. Spot bull. Yeah, sure. That's poopy. Aight. Let's get back. All right. Go medium. Just gonna go default across the board. So excited.
Silence, you children of gods, and heed my tale of time's beginning. Was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth. Nor sky. No grass. Nor wind. Till fire met ice in the gasping void. And from this green came the giant Ymir, first of all beings.
The frost giant Ymir.
Ymir, cruelly.
Ymir.
Yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war upon.
There you are.
Eivor, here's a tune for you. One to liven your step.
Go. So, you see our king? Yes, good. Come, Eva. Did you find the ring? Yes. Now for our little plan. You see us talking. Quiet as a wood mouse. And surprise him with our gift. You hold it out, like this. You look him in the eyes and you say, Styrbjörn King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and in love. I think you can do that for me. Mm-hmm. Good. Tonight, you will be the cord that unite our people. I'm so proud of you, Eva.
Get up, Olaf. Stay lucid, friend.
My sword is called greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
I shoot the heads of joyless hills. drink in your fist? Come on, I'll find you something.
I can't. I have a tribute for your father.
Oh, what a piece. That must be worth 2 sturdy longships. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Suit yourself. But you're not getting any mead.
Like a satyr works through my hammer.
When you speak with the king, hold it up to the light. Show him the fine details. See there? I etched his name in runes on the outer band. You'll show him?
Mm-hmm.
You're just like your father, little berserker. Skull to you.
Skull!
You see? She agrees.
So, you have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes?
Can we show Sigurd the canstones he stabbed yesterday?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning. First light.
Abel, wait.
Skull! Kostorbjell! The true king of Burgafolga! Tonight, we are all made anew! Skull!
Abel.
King. May our clans be forever bonded in friendship and love.
Thank you, Eivor. Now and forever, I am pledged to you.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring. Noble deeds that honor sing. The brave men slain, Valkyria waits. Rewards for strain to our little taste. And horns resound the mighty horn. For those who fight! Not you, Ava. Not just yet.
It is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
Oh,
Mom's a beast.
Die a coward here before your people, and I will spare the rest.
Fight, my love! Do not listen!
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
You have my word.
No! No, Varen! No, Varen! Pick up your axe!
Overlapped in the same DNA. Not sure why.
Fix this or pull me out.
I can parse the streams with a filter. Hold on. Okay, we're good.
Are we?
I don't know what happened, but I can work around it. You'll have to pick a stream to keep things stable. There's a third option, too. I can let the Animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you. Lock it in and push ahead to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18? Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Ah, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave, humiliated. Your death will be a lonely one. Kill the rest of his crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkissed is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship!
You move? And I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just tell you? Stronger.
Okay, that was a glitch. I cannot break boxes. Jump.
Thank you.
Well, it's gotta be cold as shit.
One of Kjotve's men. Need to be careful. This area is off limits.
Okay.
Stay out of sight.
Once this land is under Kjotve's lash,
I should not be seen inside.
Jarls.
It will not happen while Ravenclan lives. They fight like berserkers. Eivor Wolfkist killed a score or more single-handed.
Ha! Eivor now tastes the slaver's will.
The outer man running away!
Who's running, bitch? We can actually hide bodies, that's cool as shit. Stay out of sight, what a puss. I kill everyone. Oh, he slides, I like it.
Of iron. There's fighting nearby.
Back, you old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in a sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he will regret.
Not today, he won't. I saw him board a ship at Avaldsnes not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship?
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then. Slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I'll meet you by the ship.
Should this warriors crawl through Avel's nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention.
They will attack on sight here.
What do you see?
What am I looking for? It's the Raven. Why don't I just go in the main gate?
The longhouse. My crew should be inside.
Shit. Call me a shit sack.
blocked from the other side.
There should be an opening in the roof.
I was just up there, dude. What the hell? Unless I'm stupid. Yeah, I don't understand. Said the roof. There's a door or a window right there. Jesus. Can't unbar it. Oh, this might have been what he was talking about. Hmm.
Spread your wings, Sumin.
Ah.
You squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut. You coward! Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Erki.
Die! I will sell you to Hel herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Ooh, fuck me. Shot that motherfucker right in the head. That was sick.
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Venon, no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
Eat yourself. Zewel tree.
Are you bewitched? Unbind us.
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Oh, cool. Got some new stuff. Sick.
Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come. We take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
Oh, cool. All right, that's sick. Which one is the bad? I can't tell.
Lords, it's about time!
Sail
Stop
up.
Yapping and start rowing! Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boned-headed, and I smell like blood and shit?
I like my version better.
Eivor, look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island.
Kjotve's men, gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them.
Defeat the Raven this day!
Watch them, my lead! Going to feed the world!
It's a two-hand. Moldy cheese. Jesus. Oh, I was holding down the wrong button.
Let the sail out.
These are close. Oh, cool.
Hmm.
will come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for 3 generations. We're hardly expecting to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolf-Kissed. I could warm my balls on it.
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor. He did to your father. He did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone. Setting out against his wishes.
Of course you will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I'm right until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
What will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. The attack killed his fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
If there's a skald who dares sing that verse, it will be his last song.
Ravens, we thought we had lost you, Eivor. For good this time.
A warm welcome as always, Landry.
You look like reddened shit. What happened?
Nothing to crow about, except to say the men who delayed us are dead. And how are you?
Well enough, though I have spent many tiresome days calming the rages of our king. He is not happy with you.
I expected as much. And what of Sigurd? Has he returned from his raids?
My husband should be home today. The last we heard, he was approaching Stavanger.
Good to hear. We have need of his courage.
Sigurd will not save you from his father's wrath, Eivor. You should know that by now.
Did your raid not go as planned?
They rarely go as planned. But we killed many of Kjotve's warriors. And there was this. My father's axe among the dead.
Ah. After so many years. You should take it to Gunnar. He will give it back its edge.
A good idea. After I see our king.
That I do not advise. Not yet. He is meeting with a messenger from the north.
I can wait.
A cloud hangs over you. Is something wrong?
Seeing my father's axe after 17 winters, it stirred something in me. Feeling I've not had since the day he was killed. Since the day I got this.
Memories of past agonies. Of sadness and pain.
I should speak with Valka. She could help me make sense of my feelings.
Take your time getting settled. I will see you at the Longhouse.
I think you have lost your edge, Eivor. Just like that axe. Maybe Gunnar can help you with both.
I will let you know.
Eivor, looking rough you are. Welcome home.
Should probably eat something before I go to bed, so probably 10. I'll probably get off of here probably 15 minutes, 9:30. If I can go eat something. I just wanted to get started. See what it's about real quick. I don't know what I want to do. About an hour. A little over an hour. Just a little over an hour. I'm gonna go stealth. What's going on? How are ya?
Eivor, did you bring us any treasure?
I returned with a boat and a full crew. That is worth more than silver.
That doesn't count! You need silver! And jewels!
Well, mostly from you, duh. And then I did the Reddit thing, like you said. And I think I got like 6 more. Let me see here. Last one of yours. I want to say it was Connor Mack. Connor Mack was the last one of yours. And then I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I got 7 from the Reddit shit. Being a new strummer.
Shut up, bro. How do you know? You never went on a raid. You shut up.
Hello, Eivor.
Examine that one.
Swain, have you designed any new tattoos?
A few worth looking at?
I thought I was going to the damn blacksmith. Okay.
Let me have a look.
Go ahead.
Jormungandr. I don't even know where that one is. The Raven's cool.
need anything else?
See you later, Svein.
Sure.
Eivor,
come to keep Wolf's kid.
Welcome back.
Gunnar, I have something here you might like to see.
Thunderclap of Thor! Is that your father's axe? I have not seen this beauty since, well, for some time. I forged this weapon long ago. Still looks good. One of my finest, I think.
It has a blunted blade.
It's a fucking wasp in here.
Can you sharpen it?
I can give it a better edge and reinforce the handle. And as luck would have it, I have one ingot left for the job.
Are you sure?
The fates have willed it so. But in future, bring your own metal ingots. I cannot forge them from empty air. That should do it. Anything else? Need anything else?
That's all for now.
Return any time.
Oh, I got a rune.
Hi. Can you point me to some good hunting grounds?
I could, but I don't want every iron foot with a bow scaring away the game. Bring me 3 deer antlers to prove your skills, and I might just have a story for you.
A worthy challenge. I will see you soon.
Well, look who it is.
Practicing your wordplay, Alvis.
Ah, Eivor! The only mouth in Midgard from which I fear mockery.
You taught me the art of writing poetry, old friend. It is only natural that I surpass you soon.
How about another lesson, then? A quick flight. Right here, right now. What do you say?
Let's try flighting.
I always put a few coins down as a wager. Most of those who enjoy flighting have an equal fondness for betting. But today, we'll abstain. Let me begin.
I'm ready.
In flighting, it's key to match cadence and rhyme. It's as much about sound as it is about time. So be careful in choosing the words that you say.
I'll recall what you taught ere I enter the fray.
A fine answer. Perfect rhyme and a lovely cadence to match my line. Now, let us examine meaning. In flighting, you'll need to be cutting and keen. It's about wielding wit more than venting your spleen. If I tell you you're foolish and stupid and dull...
Then I'll tell you you've nothing inside of your skull.
Ah, a good response. I called you stupid and you turned it around. Flighting about wit, you matched my meaning. When you think of too many perfect retorts, use the one that best matches the meaning. Last one. So go then and conquer the world with your wit. Go be clever, be quick, show your spirit and grit. I look eagerly forward to seeing how you fare.
I look forward to becoming far more than you can bear.
A good rhyme, but a bad structure. Close, you're close. Your flighting's astounding, you're worthy of praise. You swing a fine axe and you turn a good phrase.
Thank you, Alvis. I'll take the lesson to heart.
Amuse the gods!
Hey, Tekla. What is brewing?
Alvis tells me this brew is too strong. Think you can handle a few rounds?
Sure. Let's get drunk. Oh, God damn it. Shit. Fuck.
I could outdrink every one of you. Don't feel bad. Most of these backgrounds would have pissed themselves.
I barely lost
by now. Is there no one who will go around with me?
I'll go around again. I'm gonna beat you.
Hey, Tekla. What is brewing?
Alvis tells me this brew is too strong. Think you can handle a few rounds?
Let's do it. Shit. Shit. Hey.
Like Odin, mead is my lifeblood.
That was well drunk. Well done. Well drunk done.
Oh, I want some money.
Come and drink. Let us amuse the gods.
Toby, trading a needle for an arrow, I see.
Eivor, can you teach me the art of archery?
I would be happy to. See
if
how
I wasn't drunk.
Plant your feet in the ground, no wider than your shoulders. Breathe in as you draw the arrow back. Look at the point you want to hit. Now imagine the arrow passing straight through it and far beyond.
Yeah. And
then release.
Oh, there's more shit.
Thank you, Eivor. Now, I have something for you.
Ooh, what do you got?
See, all in the eye.
Thank you, Eivor. As a gift, I could design a new tattoo for you. Something to decorate your scar.
A kind offer. But I want this scar visible.
Oh, I did not mean to offend. In any case, I do have a tattoo for you.
Okay, cool. Last arrow.
I have not had a win all day. I must turn this up.
Orlok, I know this game well.
Orlok, a game of skill, Orlok. How about a game?
Sure.
Let us play.
All right then. Let us begin.
Velkomin.
Hvernig hef?
Eitthvað að kalla fé.
This is weird. Thank you.
is going on here?
Damn, he's gonna steal all my shit.
This will do.
Speed is imminent.
I Thought I lost there for a second.
Good game. The gods favored your hand today. Shall we go again? I have had enough of this.
There. I'm done. Love you guys. We'll go eat and go to bed. Maybe we can play something later tonight or tomorrow. All right. Good morning. Good night, my dudes. Peace.